Hello there. Welcome to another episode of Small Talk with Lila Hart, aka that's me.
We're going to bring the ladies up for the Shameless panel. How about that? Oh my God, that was amazing. I loved it. That was the first time we had some choreographed dancing on here on the stage for Small Talk. That was amazing. Well, this is the Shameless plug channel that we like to do. So just kind of tell us how you guys all kind of came about together.
Well, my manager, my boyfriend, I don't know how he found Eddie, but he found Eddie. He found Eddie. Excuse me. And me and Annie, we linked up, and it was just, as soon as we met, it was like, that's my bitch. Like,
yeah.
It just happened. And then we had our first rehearsal with Avery, and it worked. Like, it was just perfect. Like, it was just so cohesive. Me and Eddie, we'd be smoking and shit. We just, before rehearsal, Avery be like,
hour later, starting rehearsal.
Right, looking at us like, hello. But I don't know. I love it. I love it.
So, Avery, Annie, Kiva.
Yes.
So, Avery, you choreographed the dance.
Yes.
So, tell everybody what you do.
Well, you know, I fuck it up, and then on the side, I choreograph sometimes. I'm a dancer and a choreographer and a million other things, but for Kiva, I'm really excited because Andy hit me up and said, girl!
sounds about like Annie.
Girl, I gotta tell you some shit, it's crazy. I'm not going on a tangent though, but and then we were doing it, yeah, just like that. And I basically just get in the studio, make up some moves, teach it to them, help clean it up, and then we get to go perform it, which is really fun.
And he fucked it up on stage.
Yeah,
I love that. I love that Annie did drop some bars for us tonight.
Hey, that was your second time rapping on stage.
Yeah, that was so fun. That was so awesome. How'd you feel?
Oh my God, I felt good. It's like, it's no joke. Cause you gotta go from breathing, holding the mic. Arthur's been telling me like, hold this shit closer. the comedians know how to do it, but. Yeah, it's been amazing working with Kiva, like, and I love how Skip Town brought everyone together. I met her man, her manager, and just, yeah, I'll be coming up with the craziest ideas, trying to, you know, be like, Avery, we're gonna be like, on top of this bus stop, upside down twerking. She's like, how do we do that? But let's do it! So it's been really fun, like, coming up with the ideas, collabing with a choreographer, and then just such a fucking amazing artist, so talented, so beautiful, inside and out. It's like, I could not ask for more.
I have to say that first song that you did, like, I felt that. Did you guys feel that first song? Like, I felt it in my heart. It was like, that was good. When you said the part, as long as you're, you know, in the audience smiling at me, I was thinking about Eric. I was like, he always sings it all. He's always there.
So sweet.
Yeah, I will ride the bus with you. So, yeah, that was really sweet. It really felt heartfelt, so... that's what a amazing, like, what a blessing. You got to perform four songs here for us, so I'm so grateful for that. Yes. You got me my feelings, and you may want to be, it was a party, I was like, it's a hot girl summer, and I was like, okay, girl, yeah, I'm about to get my pussy by my man later tonight. But yeah, this is, you guys are amazing, and you're obviously... You're obviously the Young, Fresh, and Shameless, because that's what we are tonight on this show.
Young, Fresh, and Shameless, also repping EML Entertainment.
Yeah. And I didn't even know you guys wanted to do the glue, so, you know.
Okay.
That was just Jesus telling
me. Blue and red together. Yes. That's all so beautiful. But yeah, so we have so much more coming up. I want to just let you guys know we're about to be going on a tour in October. We just found out.
Yeah.
he was dropping on a bunch of different radio stations. Yeah. The one Lo was telling me about, there's just, you got to keep up with Kiba music and everything we got going on. We'll be more back here at Skip Town for different events here. Shameless Corner, everything going on here has been pretty amazing. And I'm trying to think of everything else. We went over everything last week that was here. You know what I mean? The film festival, all the good stuff, so.
Norman, are you ready to fuck it up?
Yeah.
Norman was loving this. He was like, I got a front row view of this shit. This is great. Norman was like, yes, this is a perk of the job right here. God, you need me to move? Can we turn? You didn't use me as a prop.
Closer.
You
know what I mean? I felt like I was going to stop on it.
Well, thank you so much. This is amazing. This has been an amazing musician, an amazing Shameless Corner.
Thank you guys. Once again, you guys can catch me on Instagram, YouTube, anywhere on the internet. Kiba Music, KEBA_MUSIQ. Y'all better look
at me. Yeah, give it up for Kiba Music, Annie and Avery.
Lila, do you love me? Yes, I do. I love everybody. As you can see on my show, Small Talk.